Hello friends, welcome to my channel Shifa's Kitchen. Today I am going to show you how to make paneer spaghetti. For this we'll need 1 onion finely chopped, cashew paste, half a cup, 1 cup of grated cheese, grated garlic, almost half a teaspoon, 2 tablespoons of tomato puree, salt to taste, black pepper, half a teaspoon oregano, 1/4 teaspoon basil, 1/4 teaspoon potatoes which I have fried and seasoned it with chili flakes, paneer, same fried and seasoned with chili flakes, tabasco sauce and spaghetti, and water to boil. First, we'll cook our spaghetti in water for 12 minutes. As you can see, our spaghetti is done. Now we'll drain it in the pan. I have added oil. To this we'll add our grated garlic. Saute it for a minute. To this we'll add chopped onions. Saute it till it turns a bit light brown. To our onions, now we'll add tomato puree. Mix it. Add salt, black pepper, oregano and basil. Mix it. Let it cook. Add bit of water and let it cook. To the mixture we'll add our potatoes. To this we'll add our cashew paste. Here you can add white sauce, but I like using cashew paste. Add milk to get the right consistency and mix it. To our sauce we'll add spaghetti. And we'll mix it. On our spaghetti, we'll add our paneer cubes and rest of our potatoes and we'll mix it. Paneer spaghetti is ready. If you like my video, please do like, comment, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.